when I first took the rank of Sergeant General Kurt. At least I think that's what rank they was. Gotta remember to ask before killing them.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Skarl, this ain't no time for philosophizing.
I wanna know, man.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Will you stop bitching for 1 minute?
That's just unlucky, I guess.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought. Reminds me of the Siege of Rug. A lot of men died on its high walls. It was fun. I'm Claire, and this here's Scar. Prepare to die. All we need is open country. But we gonna take everything they got! No, Scar! No! Bad Scar!
I'm very creep-walk so hard. Early game GANGPLANK hurts. Just barely got that one. That was maximum range.
No, it's when I don't drink mushroom juice that I have a problem. Scarl, you hide my mushroom juice again. Don't try and understand them. Just rope, throw, and brand them. You can't bushwhack a bushwhacker.
Nice job, Talia.
Shh. It's time to get violent.
I don't think you can freeze that. It's too big a wave. If I had Tiamat on that back, I could have, like, destroyed the GANGPLANK. That's like 40 gold bar. I think I just push this out with go back by Tiamat. Maybe run bottom.
Well, maybe I am looking to start a fight.
Damn, they got infernal. They're backing. Let's get Cassin's best back. Okay, maybe I don't make a run play. I got my team up though.
Yeah, I like it out here. Freedom. Community.
And one of you lovely people that want to give me a sub and support me, can you guys give Nightbot? It looks so sad when he's trying to do my emotes, but I can't. Oh shit, my team on too. Mr. Cannon took that.
No, it's just like the assault on Glor. You seen one artillery vanguard in a commando fleet action? You seen them all. Ends where I say it ends. Well, you the only thing I trust.
I think I could just dash on him. He has like two corrupting pots and two biscuits. That sucks.
You ready, Scar? This day is gonna require some mind blowing wisdom.
Yeah.
get some paranoia.
I like this Talia. She's playing around me pretty well. Everyone else just is farming up, and we got casting in, so.
This land was made for me, and me alone.
Oh. I thought something was happening. Good bait. Maybe I should have gotten Yomu's.
Don't you bite me again.
This guy's making all the shot calls. Did that see me? Probably not, right?
I don't need you, Scarl!
I need cough armor.
Well, just cause you're a hallucination and I don't speak lizard, don't mean I can't understand.
This ult him just because I could. Apparently I'm smurfing.
Tell us where they came from.
I think I just get tabbies and a BF sword, go towards GA.
Damn cowards, making me ride over to kill him.
I don't think I need to rush Titanic or Rasterix. That's when like more damage.
We was having a nice conversation, then they showed up uninvited.
I mean, we're 100% gonna die bottom, right?
Let's get some new rock.
Aw, the wall didn't cut him off. Oh, if I could get range shot of him, I could have remounted. Set up a pick in
here.
I think I got a lot of gold. I need for GA? I probably still just sell Dorn so for it.
No! Planning and strategy, but that's city folk stuff.
We're making really good moves around the map. We've denied like this Rengar's entire jungle from him. Aaliyah has three levels over Rengar. I saw like some Alistar or something. I think Poppy should tank turret for me, but it's alright. Can't tank splash, I think. I should have also ulted before I dismounted. To give myself a speed boost. It's all good though. Maybe Poppy didn't realize that GA. It hurts.
Only this big sky and this dumb lizard.
Okay, I'll take it. I mean, Twia definitely had some very good shot calling, and she played very.